Hello, welcome to Somewhere in the Universe. Again, tonight we are with Katie and her band. Would you like to introduce yourself for us?
Yeah. Sure, my name's Katie and this is Maya, my band. It's not through like Vice Records entirely, it's mostly just like Vice UK. So it was basically just like the editor of the magazine happened to be friends with Fucked Up and like he did their record and stuff like that, and then they introduced him to our music and he liked it, so he's like, let's put out a record. And I guess like whatever he says goes, so they just put out a record.
Been to the beach whilst you've been down here, the south coast.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh wait, this beach? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we went there today.
We went there for 10 minutes.
We went to the pier, we put our feet in the water, we went on the merry-go-round.
Oh, that was fun, yeah.
We got fish and chips, and we got, what are those things called again? Dickies?
Dickies?
Dickles?
No, cockles.
Cockles.
Dickies.
Well, the shellfish.
Cockles.
Yeah. Did you enjoy that?
I am allergic to shellfish. She enjoyed it.
It was delicious.
Yeah. That probably took hours and hours and days to do. And then yeah, obviously with the Believe Me one, I had way less time to get a video, so I was like, okay, we can't do animation. So we just like spent a day filming in a park and she just edited it and made it amazing. Yeah, and it was her concept of the witches too. I guess she kind of liked the Believe Me thing. She kind of wanted it to be sort of more eerie sounding. And also because when I first started playing music, I somehow got this rep, like in Toronto, and I don't know if it's elsewhere, that I'm goth. And so she wanted to like play on that, sort of take it to the like furthest extent, like how goth she is, like these witch videos.
I think it's hilarious, that whole goth thing.
Yeah.
How did that start?
Like, well, I was goth at the beginning.
You were goth?
My music was pretty industrial when I first started. It was like really, really harsh, like music that you haven't heard. But because I was, my prime example in life was just Nine Inch Nails. So.
Each their own.
Yeah. At that time, I thought he was the greatest musician of all time. I still think he's great.
Okay. Well, I've got nothing more to say, but thank you very much and good luck upstairs. Enjoy everyone and enjoy it.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy the rest of your tour.
Thanks for having us.